Breaking news starts our broadcast. The Clark County Coroner's Office naming the person who died in this weekend storms. They say the victim is a 13-year-old boy, Ryan Taylor. He was found near Boulder Highway and Tropicana Saturday afternoon. He was reportedly floating on an inner tube in the flood waters. Now, when the first responders found him, they took him to the hospital where he died the next day. There were more than 100 swift water rescue calls between Friday morning and Saturday evening.